All PDF creation and archiving is here in the Docs button. First, we can select parts of the document that you wish to merge into one PDF, and each part has a shortcut to their settings. But let's have a look at the overall print settings for the document. You can choose to show page numbers and also turn on and off vertical titles that really help the team find certain sections more easily. Use a default cover page or create your own. Adding a background image can help you quickly style your document. The image will automatically adjust to fill your page, and for the best results, we recommend that you use a portrait image. You can add titles and other content on top of your background as you need. Use the headers and footers to add branding, website links, a date, version, etc. This will repeat on the top and bottom of each page after the cover page. Here we can see the specific settings for plan sections. You can choose to filter different sections based on their status and define whether you'd like each section to start on a new page or be continuous. Saving the settings will make sure that they are ready for all future documents that you create. Now you can simply enter a title and hit print, and the PDF will be generated automatically and saved into your archive. If you'd like to share it outside of Planoly, you can simply unlock and copy the link to share. The final document can be opened and viewed in the browser. Here's the cover page. Here's the project information, the team contact details, contents page, all of the plan sections with the headers and footers, and all of the other settings that you chose. This document can now be downloaded, or printed, or closed, and going back to the app. That's how simple it is to create a contract and archive it inside of Planoly.